French government raising its terror alert warning to its highest level after the Moscow attack. That allows for extra security measures like stepped up patrols by armed forces in public places, such as train stations, airports, and religious sites. The prime minister saying an extra 4,000 members of the military would be put on standby.